I was really impressed with the students' work and how they managed to challenge themselves to experiment and use the laminates to create something really special based on the theme of creating a gift for somebody special, and how they managed to make use of the different qualities of these laminates to create the designs.